Hey guys, welcome back. We are starting another episode of Jedi. We've had a good week. Let's see how far we can get today. All right, let's. Don't remember where we've been, so that is in fact where we need to go. All right. Okay. Take that. That over there is where we came from. This is an entirely different slide. That is probably not an animal I want to fuck with, but we're gonna do it anyway. Feeling a little bit frisky this morning.
Imperial dig site. They got a lot further than we thought.
We can't worry about that now. The Empire's identified you as the Jedi from Braca. They're searching for the Mantis as we speak.
Can't you move the Mantis?
It's too risky to start the engine. Its power discharge will draw their attention immediately.
Well,
I'll be back as fast as I can.
What's going on there? Hundred percent CPU usage, that's what's going on. Alright, well. Well, if I die, I want to go back to the other place. Yep. That's the other slot. All right. Cool.
I'm pretty hurt. What else is here? Appreciate it. Time for a stim.
Yeah. Okay. Yeah, pretty small. There we go. All right.
Jedi is here. All right, again. Stop trying to flee. You will not defeat the Empire.
Close one. I need some meds, Speedy One. I'm okay.
All right. Let's get our camera controls in order. Yeah, see, rodents of unusual size are definitely easier to deal with the double-bladed lightsaber. Okay. Cool. No. Anywhere else we can try to get all the way back over there, huh? Let's see. Where does this take us? Is it talking about that? Where is this thing it's singing about? That's the other one. Oh, I see it now. Okay. Didn't fully explore over here. Alright, let's try that again. No, let's try that again without dying this time. Yep. See, I keep freezing that one wrong. At this point, I'm just waiting to, like, respawn again.
This is this week's ads and coupons.
Sweet.
I don't know if Petsense carries the Shiba foods, but they have a coupon in there for like a certain amount off if you spend a certain amount.
Okay.
So, I just don't know if they carry Shiba.
Yeah, it's
$10 off something. A purchase of something.
50
more.
Or more. Okay.
Yeah.
Yeah, I mean, at the least, they'll have a wet grain-free food, and these two don't care as long as they get wet food.
Yeah, there's that, and then there's, like, just the normal coupon booklet, and then the week's ads for the stores.
Sweet. Cool.
And then we also got, Dairy Queen coupons, Church's Chicken coupons, Pizza Hut coupons, and Subway coupons.
Okay, cool. I will go through those in a bit, make an Excel sheet that we can all look at.
Stim, BD-1. On the man.
Attack. We're in pursuit. Man of the Jedi. Can't stop them all. Let's finish this. Close right.
You felt our wrath.
recording this whole time. Well, it was... I'm recording gameplay.
What time did you start recording?
Before you guys came down here. So, about an hour ago. This is gonna be fun to edit. Alright, let's try not to die this time. not that way. This way.
My senior.
That was pure luck. I'll take it. Oh, come on. Let's just get some more experience in here. Whoa. that's that then. That's pretty good. Right there. Yep. I am okay with that. Killed all of them.
Stim here. Appreciate it.
Just fully stim up.
Break's over. We don't even have to try here. Enemy is running. Take this, Jedi. Oh, look, he's scared. You, get up here. Target damaged. This one's mine. Quick, take him down.
Okay. This is, I think, another one where we're gonna have to go to easy mode. Story mode, as they call it. We all know. Ring really means thump. Nope. guy. Non-story modes. See, I forgot about that.
Don't fall behind, BD1. Hey! What's that, BD1?
New BD1 skin.
Something?
That's an excellent find. It will need my personal evaluation.
Is that on a workbench? Because that looks like a workbench. This is not. Okay. Let's put this back on tonight. For that. Yes. Definitely that. Okay. Now, just for the sake of checking. Okay. I don't know how to get back to that. Let's see what this is. Oh. Oh.
An Imperial officer was trying to hide a relic down here. There was a cave-in. She became trapped and never escaped.
Okay. Oh, is that all the stuff? Oh, that's all the stuff. I don't need to go over there. Huh. Sweet. What is that? It's not even on the freaking map. It's because it's super far away. What is it?
What is this? Continue excavating. I want rare artifacts, not useless trinkets.
A little help?
No, that's not what.
Thank you.
just see if I don't understand. But blue is not red. And now that question is answered.
Okay.
Yeah.
you find?
We've got a walker firing on us, and our weapons are down.
Is that him?
Tell him he better get his butt.
Hold on, I'm on my way.
Holy shit.
Need a stem.
All right. Where is it now? There.
Stim, down.
Nice work out there, kid. Hey, you got some real moves on you. Just tell me that this visit wasn't for nothing.
I found the tomb of a Zepho Sage. They definitely used the Force.
An advanced civilization of Force wielders who mysteriously vanished. No wonder Master Cordova became so obsessed with them. What else did you find?
Before they disappeared, the Zepho journeyed to the planet Kashyyyk.
Oh.
Cordova had a Wookiee friend named Tarful. Maybe we can find him.
Kashyyyk, look, things are really bad down there. The Empire's muscling in on those Wookiees big time.
So we better get ready for a fight.
Spoken like a true protagonist.
I think this lifestyle suits you. Fighting that walker seems to have made you more confident. So, how are you holding up?
I mean, with the Force?
Yes, with the Force. I know you said it could be overwhelming.
Haven't gotten myself killed yet. Rather not talk about it.
Yeah, well, I understand. More than you realize.
Why'd you choose to stop using the Force?
When the Purge started, and our clone troops turned against us, my Padawan and I took several younglings and we went into hiding. But we didn't last long. Imperial Patrol was about to discover our location, so I tried to lure them away from my Padawan Trilla. She stayed behind with the younglings. But they caught me. And they tortured me. They wanted to know about the others and how many were left, but mostly they wanted to know about Cordova and where he went.
But you escaped.
Yeah. It was a prison riot. I saw my opportunity and I took it. But they almost broke me. And I am not the same as I was, Cal.
Your Padawan. Did she survive?
No. But that's why we can't give up. We can't let the sacrifice of those closest to us be for nothing.
degrees. What's this thing?
What? You've never seen a terrarium before?
Sure, but don't they usually have plants in them?
Well, I've been a bit busy hauling you around the galaxy, but you know, you could pay me back with some seeds.
I thought you hated nature.
When it's out there, you betcha. But when it's behind a comfortably thick wall of Umbaran glass, that's perfection.
All right, I'll see if I can find any.
Let's go. The good old lightsaber. Got it. It's green all the way through. That is perfection.
There's a long journey ahead of us.
Yes, sir.
These ancient tombs didn't survive all this time because they were easy to find.
Hold it.
Yeah, you and me, we're unstoppable together. Don't you think, kid, huh? The man is in greed every time, perfect landing.
I need a second.
Cordova had supplies hidden all over Bogano. Could be worth a trip back to explore.
I don't have enough. We're gonna go to Kashyyyk. Get us some of this.
You remember me? I came to Bogano looking for my former master, Eno Cordova. Hi to you, too. You two must have spent a lot of time together alone on that planet. You must have left right after you were activated. Do you remember the last thing Cordova said to you?
Good luck, Jedi. May the Force be with you.
The log left for Cal. Nothing else?
All right, kid, sit down. We're here.
All right.
Oh, tell me we're not running that blockade.
Oh, only as a last resort. I've rigged the Mantis' transponder to transmit Imperial signals. Hey, Grease.
Yeah?
Keep your power signature low and act like we belong.
Just like Braca. No sweat. I don't need another set of hands. Just please keep your eye on the scanner.
All
please.
Right. All right.
All right.
I don't see anything.
You're preoccupied with something on the ground. We're clear. Empire is devouring Kashyyyk for its natural resources. Wookiees have been enslaved or displaced.
Oh! That was a close one, kid! Aren't you supposed to be watching the monitors?
Guerrilla fighters, Wookiees and off-worlders ambushing an Imperial convoy.
Walkers approaching their position.
Tarful could be with them.
Tarful could be anywhere, like deep in the ground, like we're gonna be if we get caught up in that battle down there.
We don't have any other options, and they'll die without our help.
So what's your plan?
Sabotage. We used to scrap walkers on Braca. I'll just jack one.
Get a load of the kid. He thinks we're back in the Clone Wars.
Captain, get us near those walkers.
Wait, what?
Listen, those walkers double as troop transport, so once you get inside, be careful.
No freeze breeze to work his magic.
Hey, do me a favor. Stay alive down there.
I'll add it to the plan.
All right, if you're jumping, you better do it now, kid.
You ready for a swim, BD? Ready to do this? Inside. Yeah, I'll try the leg. Slippery than I thought. Okay, now where? We keep going. There we go. Let's climb to the top.
Your turn to report fatalities. It's the Jedi! Race over! Come for us next! That's a hit! Stay down! Please stay down!
Oh, lovely. I have zero steps. Okay. Why do I have zero steps?
Reading a new ship on scanners. They brought more firepower than we thought. How's our hull looking? Badly damaged. We're at 70% integrity and falling. That should still be enough to stop out these insurgents.
Huh? It actually worked. Okay.
Report, what's happening over there? You're in violation of Imperial Protocol.
Shut that guy up.
207. Stand down or we won't hit.
Shut.
Let's do this. There's a lot of lasers. You said it. That's out of the way. Someone who just brought Nadat to the table. Who are you?
Someone making the Empire angry. We're venturing on an imp landing pad up ahead. With my fire support.
Copy that. Let's make him even angrier. Gotta take them out. Almost there. We can do this. Headed for us. Can you do anything? Hold on! Brace yourself, BD! Yeah, I'm okay. You all right?
What, they hurt?
No, we are not doing that again.
Oh.
You just wrecked a perfectly good walker. Got a name?
Cal Kestis.
Saw Gerrera. What are you doing on Kashyyyk?
Looking for somebody. What are you doing here?
My companions and I came to Kashyyyk to disrupt Imperial supply lines.
Hey!
So, who are you looking for?
A Wookiee chieftain named Tarful.
Tarful is impossible to find. There's a reason he's evaded the Empire for this long.
He's a freedom fighter?
He's THE freedom fighter. A symbol of the Wookiee resistance. Striking at the Empire from the Shadowlands.
Huh. Seer, Grease, this is Saw.
How you doing?
What do you want with Tarful?
Jedi business.
The Jedi are dead.
Not all of them.
Get that off a corpse?
The Master gave it to me.
This pad supports an Imperial refinery that runs on Wookiee slave labor. Intel suggests that some of the captives there are guerrilla fighters.
I should help them. One of them might know how to contact Tarful.
It's possible.
Whoa, wait a minute, hold on, wait a minute. The Manish works wonders. I mean, it's a great ship, excellent pilot, but it is not built for close support.
We'll stay here and monitor Imperial transmissions. With a bit of luck, we'll intercept any distress calls.
Appreciate it. My lieutenants and I will scout ahead to prepare the attack. Join us when you're ready. Go, go!
So I think we're gonna call that a good end for the day. You guys have a wonderful rest of yours, and as always, thank you for watching.